Okay, people, look at what I did. I made some of this. What is it called? Fruit punch drink mix. And my finger got caught in the pitcher and it spilled everywhere. All over my entire counter, down the side here, all the way to the tile. I'm so irritated, but I remember that Tammy, Yo-Yo Max 12, did a video on how to remove food dye stains because she had gotten some red food dye. Now, I have done small spills before and just rubbed the heck out of it with my antibacterial wipes. Well, I've done used about 3 of these things. Anyway, she says to get some liquid dishwashing detergent. But if you have the powder type, to just mix it up and make a liquid. So be careful though, not to get on your skin. And you just apply a little bit to your counter and you let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this all over my counter and we'll be back to scrub it off. Okay, I'll admit that a little bit got away from me here. Anyway, she says, let it rest for that period of time and then you gotta kind of strong arm it. Just make sure you don't get this stuff on your hands. And it's a, she said, if it doesn't come off, you can retreat it again and then you can also go and scrub with a toothbrush until it really comes off. And I can see that it is starting to lighten up, but since it was so much, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to do another treatment. So I'll go ahead and do that, and then we'll see the final result of this cleaning effort. Okay, this is after the second attempt. Much better. And it looks like I'm just gonna have to scrub. And that's good enough for me. I'll show you guys the final results.